स्पोर्ट्स से जुड़ी किसी भी छोटी या बड़ी अपडेट के लिए सब्सक्राइब करें स्पोर्ट्स तक, और साथ ही किसी भी नोटिफिकेशन को पाने के लिए बेल आइकन को दबाना ना भूलें।
रोहित, वेल प्लेड। हेडिंग इनटू एन इंपॉर्टेंट स्टेज ऑफ द वर्ल्ड कप, हाउ डीस्टेबिलाइजिंग अ फैक्टर इज द अनसर्टेनिटी ऑफ अ नंबर 4, और इज इट?
There is no uncertainty. I mean, I thought we made it very clear at the start that Vijay would play, but before the game he got a toe issue. He got hit on his toe by Jasprit in the net session, so he was not fully fit for this particular game. But again, every team will have one or two or three unsettled players. You know, that is what it is. The tournament, we have seen there has been changes every now and then in each squad, because it differs based on the opposition that the team play and the conditions as well. So there will be one or two changes happening every now and then. So
Rohit, could you talk about, do you think the first 10 overs where India made 28 runs in the first power play, and then in the final 15 overs when they slowed down a little bit, especially the Mahi and Kedar partnership, which had a lot of singles, do you think those are the two phases where possibly things could have been different?
Yeah, I mean, see, when you lose game, there will be a lot of possibilities of why we lost the game. You know, losing an early wicket always puts you under pressure, and we lost KL right at the start, and they bowled pretty well in the first 10 overs. Good channels, so you know it is important that the guy who is in form needs to bat as long as possible. That was between me and Virat. We wanted to make that partnership big, and we wanted, because we knew you know, the longer we bat, you know, the easier, not rather easier, but the closer we'll get to the target. So that was the idea. We took our time, yes, but the condition was such that it didn't allow us to just come and bat and, you know, put pressure on the bowlers. They bowled in the right channel, and, you know, a lot of batting has been done by the top 3-4 guys. So we wanted to make sure the top three, four guys who are in form tries to bat as long as possible. And when Mahi and Kedar were batting, I think they were trying to hit, but they were not able to. Because of the slowness of the pitch, towards the end, it got pretty slow. And yes, you got to give credit to English team, because they used the condition really well. They used the longer boundary really well. They mixed up their variation quite nicely and kept us guessing all through the game. So you got to give credit to them.
Rohit, about India's bowling, probably one bad day for the two spinners, but when they were being regularly reverse swept, and probably they were using the English batsmen were coming to the pitch of the delivery, like, how do you see what differently they did from other teams, the English batsmen?
It's always challenging for the bowler, especially for the spinner, if you don't have any wickets down. And we know their top order. They like to put pressure on the bowlers. And when Kuldeep and Chahal came to bowl, they already got off to a decent start, and they just didn't allow them to settle down. So, which was, I think, a tactical move from their side against those our two spinners. But like you said, it was just an off day for these two guys. You know, but we have seen them bowl in tandem really well and put pressure on the batting unit, the opposition rather. So it's just one off day. You know, the England team, they played a complete cricket. You know, they bowled really well, they batted really well. They got the result.
Rohit, 300s in one edition of a World Cup, congratulations. I just wanted to know that for an opener in particular, what's the pressure which he feels when the target to be achieved is almost 350?
Yeah, of course there is a lot of pressure, because knowing that if the guy, I mean, especially if someone's batting well through the tournament, and the team looks up to that particular individual to bat as many overs as possible because he is in such form, you know. So my job as a batsman was to do the same because I've been batting well, so I wanted to bat as many overs as possible and make sure that, you know, we get closer to the target. But anything over 300 these days, we know that, you know, with the shorter boundaries, good pitches, it is achievable. It's just that we got to create partnership, big partnership. We did that today, one good partnership, but then when you're chasing 330, around 340, you need that X factor innings of someone coming and playing that 70 odd or 40, 30, 40 balls. And, you know, Hardik was looking good, but it couldn't just go on. Yeah, that is something that, you know, from their side, Ben Stokes did for them. Came and batted and changed the game, actually. Till then, you know, we were right in the game, restricted them pretty well. But yeah, we needed somebody like Ben Stokes innings towards the end to get to that target.
Rohit, with 146 for two, Yuan Song, were you surprised to see Rishabh Pant emerging out of the pavilion, because he had, poor fellow had not even played one match, and Hardik was obviously man in form?
Not really, because you all guys wanted Rishabh Pant to play, right? You all guys, right from India, you wanted, but where is Rishabh Pant? Where is Rishabh Pant? There he is at number four. I think, you know, for someone like him also to come and play, he needs some time in the middle to spend and see what the pitch is doing, get used to the condition as quickly as possible. So it was, I think it was a right move for him to come at that number, because again, we know what he can do with the bat. He just needs confidence, because it's obviously playing his first game, you know, expecting a lot is not right at the moment from him, but he should just come and play and enjoy his cricket. When he does that, he does well.
Rohit, if you look at the numbers over the last 6 years, you, Shikhar and Virat have scored 50% of all the runs scored by India in one-day cricket. Now, Shikhar is not in the team. It does probably affect the balance a lot, and it probably puts pressure on you to actually finish the job, you or Virat, to actually finish, play until the 45th over and maybe take the game to the end.
You know, it is a duty, actually. It's as long as I'm playing, I will not think that, you know, I have done this and I have to keep doing it. As long as I'm playing, it's the duty, it's the job, because in cricket we say, forget what has happened in the past, focus on the present, and that is what I try and do. Try and stay in present as much as possible, not think about what has happened in the past. So yeah, every game for me is a new game, and I try and do the same, try and see if I have an opportunity to finish the game, or bat as long as possible, get the team in good position, things like that. You know, I've said that before as well. Yes, the majority of the runs have been scored by the top three, but you know, that's why we are here, to score runs, and we'll keep doing that as long as we are playing.